capsule now approaching station. Stand clear of disembarking passengers. Careful, doors are now closing.
What I've seen so far, I really think this is the manufacturer to beat this year.
I have to say, I kind of think they're a bit overrated as a manufacturer, to be honest.
I'm just gonna stay here. I feel like seeing.
imagined.
As a manufacturer, I think this might be one of their strongest shows.
I think they somehow outdone themselves with their latest lineup.
Another year, another I'm not sure why I keep coming to this.
It seems like it's gonna be a great show this year. Imagine buying one, but it would definitely be fun to use for a weekend.
Not the best I've seen from this manufacturer. They look pretty solid showing. They've done a good job. Their full history makes what they're showing extra impressive.
Look at this beauty. How fun would it be to own one?
To be honest, I'm not exactly sure what the designers were thinking of.
Makes all of these.
I can see why some people love this style.
Advent Aerospace. All systems online.
I love going to shows like this. Such a good chance to see all my favorite vehicles come out of space.
I'm going to move on to the next hall, I think.
see the influence of some classic designers in the lines.
I can't imagine buying one, but it would definitely be fun to use for a weekend.
This show is gonna compare.
I'm glad you came. It's always better exploring the show with someone else.
eyebrows. I definitely think the IAE is worth going to.
It seems like it's going to be a great show this year.
The manufacturer of my style. I'm into what they're showing this year.
I heard that they're seeing films this year in the hall. I've been keeping an eye out, but no luck yet. Absorbed as much as I can for now. Time to hit the next hall.
I think I might stay here a bit longer.
Last year, though.
I have to tip my hat to them as a manufacturer. I mean, everything they have the floor is pretty impressive.
I appreciate that they've got some of their classic.
Exhibit.
Yeah, I'm about ready too. Let's go.
Find the credits.
So,
that was a fine one, but it would definitely be fun to use for a weekend. Blown away by everything on the show floor this year.
I love going to shows like this. Such a good chance to see all my favorite vehicles in one place.
Style. I'm into what they're showing this year.
I really appreciate that they've got some of their classic designs on display. Okay, I think I'm about done here.
If you want to go on ahead, that's fine. I'll catch up with you later.
So long to see one of these.
All systems
be honest,
online.
I'm not exactly sure what the designers were thinking on this one.
All systems offline. Anvil Aerospace. All systems online.
How this show is going to compare to the last one I went to?
It's hard to believe that I've been getting to go to these for almost a decade now.
From what I've seen so far, I really think this is the manufacturer to beat this year.
I heard that their CEO is actually here in the hall. I've been keeping an eye out, but no luck yet.
I'm gonna go and see if I can find anything more interesting.
Yeah, I'm about ready too. Let's go.
Stuff like this is exactly why I love going to the IAE so much.
I can't imagine buying one, but it would definitely be fun to use for a weekend.
Tell you, there's nothing like being at the IAE.
It seems like it's gonna be a great show this year.
As a manufacturer, I think this might be one of their strongest shows to date.
I think they've somehow outdone themselves with their latest lineup.
Thank you.
Bucky's for almost a decade now.
Another year.
I'm glad you came. It's always better exploring the show with someone else.
Emma, aerospace. All systems online.
A pretty solid show.
Hard to believe that the same manufacturer makes all of these. Pretty impressive.
I have to say, I kind of think they're a bit overrated as a manufacturer, to be honest.
Classic design.
Seeing it in person is a lot different than I imagined.
I think I've seen enough of these.
If you want to go on ahead, that's fine. I'll catch up with you later.
Myself.
I don't know. I don't think this is as good as some of their other work. Even with the crowds, I definitely think the IAE is worth going to.
I'm glad you came. It's always better exploring the show with someone else. I've been pretty blown away by everything. Long to see one of these. It's even better than I thought.
Actually, did you know that this wasn't the original design? I've seen pictures of some earlier versions and they were pretty out there.
From what I've seen so far, I really think this is the manufacturer to beat this year.
I heard that there's CEOs here in the hall. There's no point in this exactly why I love going to the IAE so much.
I can't imagine buying one, but it would definitely be fun to use for a weekend.
Okay, I think I've absorbed as much as I can for now.
Yeah.
one of their strongest shows to date.
I think they've somehow outgunned themselves with their latest lineup.
Yeah, I could see wanting to buy something like this.
Actually, did you know that this wasn't the original design?
I really hope the other halls are better than this one. Find the credits. I'll probably get one of these for myself.
Seeing it in person is a lot different than I imagined. We've been waiting so long.
Aerospace. All systems online.
Actually, did you know that this wasn't the original design?
last year. That was a show. The credits. I'll probably get one of these for myself.
Actually, did you know that this wasn't the original design? I've seen pictures of some earlier versions and they were pretty out there.
Anvil Aerospace. All systems online.
I wonder how this show is going to come in.
Hard to believe that I've been getting to go to these for almost a decade now.
another year. This show is going to compare to the last one I completed.
I'm glad you came. It's always better exploring the show with someone else.
Latest lineup.
designers of the lines.
Seeing it in person is a lot different than I imagined.
The credits. I'd probably get released for myself.
Actually, did you know that this was a new version of the sound? I've seen pictures of some new versions. It's pretty out there.
Hard to believe that the same manufacturer makes all of these. Pretty impressive.
I heard that their CEO was actually here in the hall. I've been keeping an eye out, but no luck yet.
Thank you.
gonna go and see if I can find one. Shami.
I think they've somehow outdone themselves with their latest lineup.
Thank you.
capsule now approaching station. Stand clear of disembarking passengers.